Yo, 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 how y'all doing, man? My name is Kevin Brown, and you watching Bedtime Stories. Anybody make you smile? You make anybody else smile? You get any good grades today? You know what I mean? Did anything good happen to you? I want you to think for 5 seconds and think about the best thing that happened today. It might have been a bad day, but still, try to think of one good thing that happens. I'm gonna give y'all 5 seconds. Hope y'all had enough time, man, because I know something good happened today, because something good happens every day. You just have to find it. Life won't always be easy, but you can find a bright spot in every single day. You just might gotta look a little harder than other times, you feel me? Make sure you find a good thing that happens every single day, man. It'll make you feel better if you know good things happen to you. You can't just always focus on the bad. You know what I mean? We can always focus on the bad because bad is always gonna be there. But what good is that gonna do? You know what I mean? Focus on the good. You know what I mean? And I guarantee you, life will be better. But yeah, y'all, tonight we're going to read a book called Firebird. Now, judging from the cover, it looks fire. So I can't wait to read it. You feel me? So y'all know what to do. Go get your snacks. Go get your covers. Go get your drinks. Go get your mom, your dad, your sister, your brother, your cousin. Go get everybody you know and tell them we about to go in and read Firebird.
Firebird, written by Misty Copeland. Illustrated by Christopher Myers. The space between you and me is longer than forever. You are the sky and clouds and air. Your feet are swift as sunlight, stretching across the skyline like the day-long sun over the horizon. Me? I'm gray as rain. Heavy as nap time, low as a storm, pressing on rooftops. I could never hope to leap the space between. Darling child, don't you know you're just where I started? Let the sun shine on your face. Your beginnings just begun. Before the curtain rises, before the spotlight falls, before the fireworks of costumes, before it all, I was a dancer just like you, a dreaming shooting star of a girl with work and worlds ahead. There I am, sweating at the bar. I had 1,000 leaps and falls, switching worn out slippers, swift as applause. Even birds must learn to fly like me. You'll grow steady in grace, spirit and arabesque of wings and climb. Each position, 1 through 5, stair steps to the sky. That's right. You will soar, become a swan, a beauty, a firebird for sure. Soon, with the same practice, you'll join me in this dancing dream. In a pas de douce, a music box for two, we will wrap our hearts careful as ribbons on point shoes. We'll make the night sky our starry curtain, the moon our silver spotlight as we spin across the planets, perutin' tightly as the curls on our heads. Spinning wishes for the new little ones we can't yet imagine. Then they will look to you in wonder, lighter than air and swift as sunlight, turning over the day and say, the space between you and me is longer than forever, and I will show them that forever is not so far away. The end.
Boy, hey, I really love this book, man. It reminded me of something. It reminded me of how none of us start out the best. You have to work and work and work and then you'll become greater than you ever imagined. You feel me? That's the lesson right there. You have to put in the work. I know sometimes we may see somebody and they look like they got it all figured out and you want to be just like them, but you don't know where they were at before you met them. They had to struggle and climb and make sacrifices to get where you see them at now. No one starts out the best. It takes hard work and dedication. Make sure you are dedicated to whatever goals you have and you will be a star. You will shine brighter than you ever could dream of. You feel me? Now, what y'all learn about, man? Tell me the lesson. Tell me the lesson, because I know y'all learned something real good because y'all real smart. You feel me? Now let me know. Put it in the comments, text me, email me. Just let me know, man. And we're going to come back tomorrow and we're going to do it again. So like always, y'all know what it is. Be you, be true, and be back tomorrow morning for the early word. Remember, just keep going. Never give up. You will be who exactly who you want to be. Just keep working.